This is CFO Studio Good Morning, and I'm Andrew Zezas, publisher and host, CFO Studio. Each weekday morning, I'll start your day with 3 minutes of quotes on business and life, interesting facts, quotes from the Bible, the Torah, the Quran, a bit of history, and a rock and roll challenge. CFO Studio brings CFOs together with their peers and with select service and solutions providers to share insights and experience and to do business together. If you're a CFO who would like to be better plugged into other CFOs, visit us online at cfostudio.com, contact me by LinkedIn, or by email at andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. If you're with a company who would like to do more business through CFOs, visit cfostudiobiz.com or contact me by LinkedIn or email. If you enjoy CFO Studio Good Morning, please forward this to your friends and colleagues. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the word wisdom. It is better to remain silent at the risk of being thought a fool than to talk and remove all doubt of it. That was Maureen Switzer. The fool doth think he is wise, but the wise man knows himself to be a fool. That was William Shakespeare from As You Like It. The saddest aspect of life right now is that science gathers knowledge faster than society gathers wisdom. Isaac Asimov. Whenever you find yourself on the side of the majority, it's time to reform or pause and reflect. That was Mark Twain. And knowing yourself is the beginning of all wisdom. Aristotle. The Bible, Genesis 41:33, says, "Now you should choose some man with wisdom and insight and put him in charge of the country." Boy, I hope we do that. The Quran, "And whoever is granted wisdom has indeed been granted wealth abundant." Today's July 14th. On this day in history, in 1099, Jerusalem was captured by European Christian knights in the First Crusade. In 1749, French revolutionaries stormed the Bastille. In 1865, British mountaineer Edward Wimper climbed the Matterhorn. In 1881, Sheriff Pat Garrett shot and killed Billy the Kid at Maxwell Ranch in New Mexico. And in 1968, Hank Aaron hit his 500th home run. Birthdays today. In 1898, politician and baseball commissioner Happy Chandler was born. In 1910, animator William Hanna of Hanna-Barbera was born, and you may remember him from cartoons like Tom and Jerry, The Flintstones, and Scooby-Doo. In 1912, American singer-songwriter Woody Guthrie was born. In 1913, former U.S. President Gerald Ford. And in 1918, Swedish film director Ingmar Bergman. Now here's your rock and roll challenge for today. You got to move it up and use it like a screwball would. You got to pack it up, work it like a new boy should. And that one's pretty easy. If you could tell me the name of the song from where those lyrics came and the performer, contact me at LinkedIn or at email, by my email at andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. I hope you enjoy CFO Studio Good Morning. I have a blast doing it. If you do, tell your friends, tell your colleagues, forward this to them. Visit us online at cfostudio.com or cfostudiobiz.com. And while you're there, subscribe to CFO Studio Magazine. It's free. This is Andrew Zezas for CFO Studio, wishing you a good morning, a very profitable day, and God bless.